to live a lifetime. Oh, yeah.
It's 2 weeks from this Sunday at Vengeance Day. Tickets, of course, on sale now at Ticketmaster.com. But let's talk about this tag team match, because you said you didn't know which one was Lyra Valkyria, and Valkyria mentioned online today that someone had taken some of her stuff. But obviously, we now know who that is. We get it covered. Champion couldn't keep Lopez down.
Is this Lyra in the ring right now?
This is Lyra in the ring.
Yes.
This isn't going to be a Coffee and Gacy situation here,
this book. This is quite the unique tag team. I've been in that situation before myself once upon a time, Booker T and Goldust. We made it work. Let's see if the team can make it work here tonight. All beautiful spin kick. Nobody holds those
edge. We've seen all four of these women tangle a few times last week. A little back and forth skirmish led to this matchup. At the next premium live event, Vengeance Day as well. How can two women be the NXT Women's Champion?
You know, I mean, they're hell of a talent.
Cover, and another kick out.
If there's anybody, Elektra Lopez, if there's anybody that's looking for that breakout moment that can step up to the plate and knock it clean out of the park, that's Elektra Lopez there.
Is Lopez your favorite in heading into the Battle Royal?
I mean, I'm not going to say she's my favorite, but if she wins, she's going to be my favorite.
Oh, nice counter. I almost said by Valkyria, but it's Tatum Paxley in there right now, reaching out for the NXT Women's Champion. Vice makes the tag. In comes Lopez. In comes Valkyria. Valkyria's had a lot to think about on the outside. And she's got to be thinking, can she even trust her partner at this moment, Tatum Paxley?
Let me see. Vic, she's the champ. And you know what they say about being the champ? Oh. DTA, don't trust anybody. Keep your head on a swivel, son. Here we go.
A very unique dynamic between Valkyria and Paxley. Nice Northern Lights suplex. Couldn't get the three. And it was Paxley who wants to win the Battle Royal, so Lyra doesn't have to defend her title, I suppose. If she makes the tag, that's a good friend to have in some aspects. High cross body off the top by Paxley. Hook of the leg. And another near fall. Vice breaking things up in this match. But now all four women in the ring, and there's
beautiful spin kick.
That combination offense. But wait a minute. Paxley got hit. Paxley's legal. Paxley's out, but Paxley picked up the win.
Here are your winners, the team of Tatum Paxley and the NXT Women's Champion, Lyra Valkyria.
Maybe Valkyria can trust Tatum Paxley.
What the hell are you talking about?